If you're in the market for a new job, a job fair is coming up in Franklin County. It is Wednesday, April 26th. That event runs from 10 in the morning until 1 in the afternoon, and it will be held at the West Frankfort Aquatic Center in the L. Goble Patton Banquet Hall. About 40 businesses will be there, and organizers say, go ahead, bring your resume, dress for success, and be ready to talk to potential employers that very day.